हाय एवरीवन, लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस विद रिकॉर्डिंग प्रॉब्लम ऑफ वेरियस बायो इलेक्ट्रिकल सिग्नल एंड व्हाट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ रिकॉर्डर यूज्ड फॉर वेरियस बायो इलेक्ट्रिकल सिग्नल रिकॉर्डिंग सिस्टम एंड व्हाट आर द प्रॉब्लम एनकाउंटर्ड इन द लिविंग सिस्टम। दिस टॉपिक इज discuss in last class. Now see about the measurement with two electrodes. Now discuss about the measurement with two electrodes. What are the types of electrode used to measurement of various parameters? Measurement of bioelectric potential. Because two types of electrodes. What are the resulting voltage potential? How to difference between the potential of microelectrodes and reference electrodes? ER and EB. EA means one of the type of electrodes and EB means reference electrodes. Metal electrodes and electrolyte potential at micro electrolyte tip. EB means reference electrodes and the electrolyte potential. And some variety of electrodes can be used to measure in the bioelectric potential. This is the main concept for measurement with two electrodes nearby, which can be classified into different types for already studying different types of electrodes. What other types of electrodes can be used to measurement of with two electrodes? Micro electrodes, skin electrodes, and needle electrodes. And the electrodes, first one is micro electrodes. How to use for measurement with two electrodes? And micro electrodes, electrodes can be used to measuring the bioelectric potential near or within the cell. This is the definition for micro electrodes. This is the definition for microelectrodes. Next one is skin electrodes. Electrodes can be used to measuring the ECG and EEG and EMG potential from the surface of the skin. These are the one of the applications of this type of electrodes, skin electrodes. Next one is needle electrodes. Needle electrodes also used to already discussed in different types of electrodes. So which type of electrodes can be used to penetrate the skin to recording the EEG potential from the local region of brain and EMG potential from a specific group of muscles? These are the main applications about the what are the different types of electrodes used in the measurement of with two electrodes. Next one is what are the equivalent circuit for the potential bio potential electrodes. What are the equivalent circuit for the bio potential electrodes? What are the equivalent circuit for a bio potential electrodes in contact with electrolyte RD and CD? Make up the impedance associated within the electrodes. Electrolyte interface. Polarization effects. RS means series resistance, which can be associated with interface effects due to some resistance of electrolytes. So some equivalent circuit used for the some bio potential electrodes. These are the equivalent circuit for the bio potential electrodes interface. Some electrodes connected, some resistor resistance and capacitance are parallelly connected. One of the resistors of cell potential having E, HC and resistance R having. Here three types of electrode potential. Here three types of five potential electrodes having metal electrolyte interface. Electrode potential how to develop across the interface? Which one is proportional to the exchange of ions between the metal and the electrolyte of the body? This is the main concept of pi potential electrodes having the metal electrolyte interface. These are the equivalent circuit for the pi potential electrode interface. Here, double layer of charge at the interface acting as a capacitor. Double layer interface acting as a capacitor. What are the specifications about the equivalent circuit? And equivalent circuit for pi potential electrodes in contact with body. How to contact with body consists of voltage in series and with resistance and capacitance network of the type, which is the main. These are the equivalent circuit for the pi potential. And measurement of bioelectric potential records consist of two electrodes. How to voltage can be measured? How to voltage can be measured? There is difference between the instant potential of two electrodes. This is nothing but a measurement of biopotential with two electrodes. So this is a diagram for measurement of biopotential with two electrodes. Measurement of two electrodes. These are the measurement of biopotential with two electrodes. This is equivalent circuit for the equivalent circuit for the pi potential electrodes of interface. This is having one side and one of the circuit two electrodes equivalent circuit. So one of the measurement with pi potential with the two electrodes, one of the side, one of the series and on the resistance capacitance in series parallel. This side means one of the resistance and capacitance in parallel side. This one is connected for two body fluids. This one is connected to body fluids. These are the measurement with this one is connected to the body fluids. And again, this is both are connected with some terminals V equal to E1 minus E2. So how to working? Here two electrodes are sampled. Here taken here two electrodes. I mean two electrodes are same type. Two electrodes are same type and difference is usually small and it depends upon the actual difference of ionic potential between the two points of the body. Ionic potential between the two points of the body from measurements being taken. How to measure will be taken. These are the two potential will be, two electrodes will be taken. And two electrodes are different types. Suppose we are taking two electrodes are same type. Here taken for what are the problems will be occurs. Here taken that two electrodes are different types. What are the problems will be occurs? What are the specification will be occurs? If suppose we have taken the two electrodes are different, may produce significant DC voltage. I can given them produce the significant DC voltage can causes the current to flow through the both electrodes, which can be current flow through the both electrodes as well as through the input circuit of the amplifier, which can be there are connectors. Input circuit of the amplifier to which there are be connected. What are the difficulty occurs from the what are the two types of electrodes can be different types of electrodes can be available, what are the problems will be occurs. And electrodes are offset voltage at time. Electrodes are offset voltage. Offset voltage. DC voltage due to the difference electrode potential called electrode offset voltage. What is mean by electrode offset voltage? Electrode offset voltage. DC voltage due to the difference in electrode potential, that is called DC offset voltage. Here what are the electrodes, what are the different types of electrodes, different types of electrode used for this type. What are the chemical activities, how to take place in the electrodes. What are the voltage fluctuation can be appear without the physiological input. Physiological input. What are the variation will be appear in the noise in the bioelectricity. How to this noise will be reduced in the size of material by using the some treatment. Some coating of electrodes by electrolyte methods, how to improve the stability. These are the main important parameters for the electrodes in offset voltage. What are the electrochemical? What are the electrodes can be stable? Here, silver chloride electrodes can be very stable. This type of electrodes can be prepared for electrolytically coating piece of pure silver with silver chloride. What is coating? Normal tiny in placing a clean piece of silver into bromide free sodium chloride solution. This is a coating occurs. Second piece of silver, where is placed in the solution? What are the connection connected between these two? We have voltage sources. What are the electrodes to be chloride? Is more positive with respect to others. What are the positions of electrodes? Positive with respect to others. Next, silver ions combined with electrode ions, chloride ions, with the salt to produce the neutral silver chloride molecules, which can be produced neutral silver chloride ions. That coat the silver chloride. What are the variation of the process can be used to produce the electrodes with specific characteristics? These are the main parameters of measurement of biopotential with the two electrodes. Next one is polarization. What does mean polarization means? What are the impedance is frequency dependent because of some effects of capacitance. Electrode potential and impedance, how to varied. Some types of effects, that is called as polarization. Polarization is a result of direct current passing through the metal electrolyte interface. What are the effect of this polarization means? Like that, charging of battery with the polarity of charge opposing the flow of current that generated the charges. This is the main purpose of polarization. These are the what are the measurement with the two electrodes. Here measurement with two electrodes. These are the measurement biopotential with two electrodes. Here for discuss with what are the two types of electrodes, same type, what are the difference will be occurs, and what are the different types of electrodes are, different types of electrodes can be used for, what are the same type of electrodes can be used, what are the problems will occurs, and the different types of electrode used in, what are the problems will occurs, what are the electrodes in offset voltage, what are the voltage. And last one is polarization. Polarization nothing but resistance capacitance network. This is the above shown figure. Given figure represent the impedance of the electrodes. Fixed values. Impedance of electrodes and resistance and shown in figure. This is a resistance capacitance networks. Two figure represent impedance of the electrodes as fixed values of resistance and capacitance. Unfortunately, impedance is not constant. Here for impedance will be not constant. A impedance is here frequency dependent because of effect of capacitance. Because of effect of capacitance. What are the both electrode potential impedance? How to vary it with the effect? That effect is called as polarization. That effect called as polarization. Polarization is a result of some direct current. Polarization is the effect of direct current passing through the metal electrolyte interface. Polarization is nothing but. What are the effects? Much like charging of battery with polarity of charge, forcing the flow of current which can be generate the charge. Which can be generating the charge. What are the electrodes? How to design to avoid the to reduce the polarization? What are the amplifier? Which can be electrode connected to the extremely high input impedance. Which can be connected to the high input impedance. What are the effect of polarization and any other changes of electrodes impedance which can be minimized? These are the concept of polarization. And next one is for nest and the size of the type of electrodes, very important. Very important. How to determine the electrode impedance? How to determine the electrode impedance? Some using the large type of electrodes tends to have lower impedance. What are the surface of electrodes generally having the some impedance 2 to 10 kilo ohms? Whereas some small types of electrodes and micro electrodes have some high impedance. These are high impedance. These are the some basic, these are the some concept about the polarization measurement with true electrode. Some last of all, some best result in reading the recording of potential measure by the electrodes. Reading and recording of potential electrode, the potential measure by the electrodes. What are the impedance, input impedance of the amplifier must have been the several times that of the some electrodes. These are the major concept about the measurement of with by measurement of biopotential with two electrodes. Here main concept of this measurement of with two electrodes means what are the same type of electrodes can be used, how to what happened to the same type of two electrodes can be used. Next, different types of electrodes can be used, what happens? Okay, this two, offset voltage. Next one is polarization. This is the main concept about the, what is mean by polarization? What are the difference across the polarization? And next one is offset voltage. What are the types of, different types of, electrodes can be used. These are many important for the measurement with two electrodes. These are the main concept about the measurement of two electrodes. Okay, in this class, first of all, I discuss why, what is mean by electrodes. Already discussed why type of electrodes. In measurement with two electrodes, what type of electrodes can be used by measurement with two electrodes? Here, what type of electrodes can be used for the measurement with two electrodes means micro electrodes and skin electrodes and needle electrodes. So, what are the specification of these electrodes? What are the construction working of these electrodes already discussed in the previous classes? And equivalence, what are the equivalent circuit for the biopotential electrodes? I already discussed equivalent circuit for biopotential means how to contact with the electrolyte for resistance capacitance, make up the impedance which can be associated with the electrodes. And these are the equivalent circuit for electrode system. Equivalent some optional potential input and outputs are given in RD and CD. These are the both components are connected in parallel. Components are parallel. These are the priority potential, equivalent circuit for priority potential. Already, next one is measurement of pio potential with two electrons. It's here already told what are the different types of electrodes can be used, and how to can be used for different types of electrodes, same type or different types, offset voltage and polarization. These are the main concept about measurement with two electrodes. Okay. Now finished with this topic. Finished the first unit, bioelectric potential. Let's see the second unit. Thank you.